So let's talk about making money via writing, via actually writing. If you know how to write very well, you don't know what God has done for you. You don't know honestly, because if you can write very well, you can literally write your way to millions. And this is not even a marketing gimmick or something like that. If you know how to write very well, you are literally sitting on money. The only thing now is that that money is not in your bank account. And that is where I come in to help you put that money from your pen, take it into your bank account. Welcome back to your channel. My name is Kenneth BC, aka 9Billy, aka the Make Money Online King, aka King of Side Hustles, bringing you the best make money online ideas in the universe. So today we're talking about people that are good writers. How do you actually make money from writing? The first thing you want to understand about writing is that there are different types of writing. If you want to make money from writing, you have to do the most important step, which is the most important thing, first of all, is you have to write something that people will pay for. So I know I've said writers now, and then people that write fiction and all these kind of things will be in the comments shouting, "Yay, I'm a good writer." But no, this is not the kind of writing I'm talking about. I'm talking about copywriting. Actually writing sales copy, things that actually sell, words that move people to buy. If you know how to write those kind of things, you are going to make a lot of money for yourself. So if you're not a good copywriter, you need to actually get good with copywriting. I have a very, very powerful resource when it comes to copywriting, which you can check out in the description. I'm going to link it. It's a book that covers literally the basics of copywriting. If you take that book, it's a few pages, but once you're done, you'll be a don at copywriting. You'll be a don at copywriting if you finish going through that book. So make sure you check it out. The link is going to be in the description. Anyway, for those of you who already know how to write, there is super amazing news for you, right? The number one way you can make money with writing is by, convincing people to actually buy your stuff. Now, how do you actually do this? First things first, you need to have a product to sell. So this probably means that you are part of an affiliate network, or you just have your own product to sell, right? You have your own product to sell. You just need to have something to sell. I don't know if it can be your own product. You must have created your own digital product. If you don't have your own digital product, I also have a resource that can show you how to create your own digital product in less than 7 days. About 7 days, you have your own digital product up and running and ready to go. So you can take that in the description as well. Just take it and then you create your own digital product. Give yourself 7 days. Close your, like, remove all distractions, lock yourself in a room and create your digital product so you have something to sell. Or you can simply do what you can have, you can sign up for an affiliate network. There are many different affiliate networks that you can sign up for and start promoting their products. But I just wanted to get that out of the way, that you need to have a product to promote. The next thing you want to do is have a medium, have an avenue of actually putting out this message, these things that you actually write to people. Now, the first way, which is the free one, I'm going to talk about free and paid, but the free one, which is social media, is the one that most people are aware of, right? Social media places like Facebook, like Instagram, like Twitter, like LinkedIn, these are places where people already exist, and you can simply just write content and put them out on this platform, and people will do what? People will read it. And then they will go ahead and buy from you. Now, the only downside to this social media of a thing is that, yes, it can be good for actually getting people because a lot of people are there already. But what happens is that, you can't really control the flow of traffic. If you're not spending money on ads and you are not, paying influencers to post your stuff or to send people to your page, you cannot really control it, right? It's entirely out of your control. You could wake up tomorrow morning and you didn't do anything wrong at all. Literally, you didn't do anything wrong at all, and your page will be gone. And you can just report it, but there is no law that you can't take them to court if they do that. If they take your page down or anything, you just have to bear it, right? And so, social media, just having your post up there on social media is not the most reliable way for actually doing this thing. Which brings us to our next point, which is ads. So this is part of social media. But then with this one, you have the ability to spread your message far and wide, more than your normal organic reach on social media. If you're using ads, you can simply create a very compelling story, a very compelling sales copy, and then drive people to that particular thing that you have written. Using ads, I remember I was able to make over $1 million just driving traffic using paid adverts. And of course, yeah, I know how to run ads. If you are on my channel, if you watch my videos, you know that I'm very, very good when it comes to running ads. So I was able to do that, and I made some very good money for myself just by running ads to what I had written. So this is something that you can actually do for yourself. I have resources in the description for how to go about running ads on literally any platform. So even if you don't want to do Facebook, then, you know, there's Instagram, there's Twitter, there's Google as well, there's YouTube, different kind of places that you can drive traffic to whatever you've written and make some good money for yourself. Also, at this point, I need to tell you that there's something else you need to have in place, and that is a website, right? You need to have a website in place in order to drive people, because where are you driving people to if you are just running ads every time and maybe your social media doesn't contain everything that you want to write, or maybe you have more things to put, maybe like pictures and videos and stuff like that. You need to send people to a website. You need to have them create a website. So you might need to create a website. You might, it's optional, but it's not a must, right? You can, you know, have a website where you can direct people to. If you want to use a one-page website, that is allowed. I have resources in the description for you to create your own one-page website. But, you know, like I said, it's totally optional. But then the other option, which is apart from social media, which is a very, very good option if you have decided to write and make money from writing, is through email marketing. Now, contrary to anything that you've seen online, right, email marketing still works like crazy. Some people are saying email marketing is down like 30% in comparison to this and that, but to be honest, you know, I remember last year when chatbots came out and everybody was like, oh, chatbots are going to kill email marketing. Well, guess what? Now, at the moment of making this video, all the whole hype about chatbots has died down, at least where I am, right? Nobody's shouting about chatbots again, and email is still there, right? Email is still relevant, because with email marketing, you basically have the contacts of these people, right? And so you can reach out to them any single time of the day, and you just send an email to everybody, and then they receive notification on their phone. If you're a good writer, your open rates are going to be good enough for you to make a good living from it, right? I want you to look, apart from, you know, don't be deceived by all these people online saying things like, oh, the open rate is this, the open rate is not that. What are we here to do? We're here to make money, right? So let us focus on what we came here to do and forget about the open rates and stuff like that. So if you're a good writer, right, and you write engaging stuff, people are actually going to click on your stuff. They are going to open your messages, and they are going to read it, and they are going to buy. The first ever time I went to Dubai and came back, I don't know if I've told that story before, but that month after I came back, I was sending emails back to back to back, like every single day. I was sending emails on a daily basis, and I was making money every single day. The service I was using was quite on the cheap side, right? It wasn't expensive at all. I was using Amazon SES back then with Sendy, and you know, I was writing emails every single day. I would wake up, literally, I wasn't going to work, right? So I would just wake up, open my laptop, compose something, send it out, and by evening, I have close to like 50K in my account, right? And that's on a bad day, on a very conservative day. I was making money like that just by writing emails, right? So you can actually do that. Now, some of you might be asking yourself, what service can I actually use to send out emails, right? I know how to write and I want to do it, or I actually have emails that I've written and I want to send it out. Well, how do you actually send out these emails in a way that is cost effective for you, and you don't have to like break the bank in order to send out emails? So I discovered something when I was searching for the best email services to actually use if you're someone that wants to be sending out emails on a consistent basis. So the thing is, I've tried almost every email marketing service out there. Literally, I started way back from MailChimp. I know MailChimp was the first one I ever used. I used MailChimp, I used GetResponse, ConvertKit, you know, ActiveCampaign, Aweber, all these different services, right? One thing that you're going to notice is that as your subscription or as your subscribers begin to increase, your cost is going to increase, and you're going to keep on spending huge amount of money just to send out emails, right? So that was something that I couldn't deal with at the time, and that was why I moved over to Sendy at first. I was using Sendy with Amazon SES, But over time, I got very tired of Sendy because Sendy didn't allow me the kind of customization, the kind of feel, the kind of the kind of flexibility to use for my site. And then one thing led to another, and then my site got hacked, so my site was disabled for a bit, and then my Sendy crashed because you have to install Sendy on your actual website, and the process of installing Sendy is not a day's work, right? It's a very, very crazy technical process to install that software on your system, right? So I just had to let it go. But then I started looking for other options that I could implement with Amazon SES. First thing I discovered, I looked at other services, like other third-party email marketing solutions. I think I used SendFox as well, because I got that from AppSumo. But the thing with SendFox is that my delivery rate was not very good. My emails were not all delivering to inbox, and I didn't like that at all, because I don't even know for what reason they weren't letting me deliver. And using SendFox is very, very crazy, because you can't delete subscribers. So if there are people on your list that you don't like them and you want them to be gone the next day, you have no way of removing them. You have to be doing it one by one. It's a very hectic process. After that, I looked at MailPoet. But MailPoet, I didn't want to go with their own sending service, right? Guys, forget about all this complex stuff I'm telling you. I'm just trying to make you understand that I've literally tried everything out there, right? There was a point I almost called one of my very good email marketing friends, Leon. I wanted him to create like a custom email service for me where I can be sending out like hundreds of thousands of emails every single day. I asked him for the quote and everything, but if you see the process, it was very, very crazy. So I've literally gone to the ends of the earth just to find a good solution for email marketing. And that was when I discovered Flowdex, right? I discovered Flowdex, and I just saw it on someone's page, right? I just saw Flowdex. I was like, this is an email thing. Let me go to their website and check it out. And I was blown away, right? Let me tell you the first thing that blew me away. The first thing that blew me away was the fact that these guys use Amazon SES. So that's like, anybody that uses Amazon SES is like a thumbs up in my book, right? I got the email, the person's email came straight into my inbox, and I just, clicked on the info section. I saw it was Amazon SES. I was like, whoa, this is good to start with, right? It's Amazon SES. The next thing I now went to do is I went to the website, and then I checked it, because obviously I want to know the price. I don't want to like break the bank just because I want to send emails. And then I checked it, and guess what? These guys charge only one time. They charge a flat fee, right? Like you pay a flat fee per month, but for unlimited number of subscribers, for everything, right? The automation, the workflow for everything, segmentation, all that, with very nice templates and all. But as your subscriber count is increasing, you don't pay more per month. Guys, I was I was honestly so excited, like I couldn't contain myself, right? Just seeing that there, like the price even makes sense. Like I was like, what the hell is this? This is so good to be true. Because I saw it, it's Amazon SES, and they're charging me a flat fee per month, no matter the number of subscribers. So even if I have 1,000 or 2,000 or 30,000 or 50,000, I can still send emails to them. Like, sign me up immediately, right? So that's what I did. And then I signed up, and then I started using them for a bit, and I was like, whoa, whoa, man. Like, this is crazy. This is super, super good. Right, so if you are someone that does email marketing, you're someone that like you write very well and you want to be able to send emails to people every single day and get them to actually buy your product, right? You want them to buy your product without any issues, and you want your email to be entering their inbox, I would advise you guys honestly to go for Flowdex, right? I need you to try out Flowdex. I mean, just try it out for yourself, right? Just try it for a bit. I'm sure you're going to love it. The price that they are charging is something that just one email that you send out can pay for that particular thing. And that's the way I like to see it, right? I look at services from the angle of, if I send out one email, can I make back the money that I'm spending on this service in a month without sweating? And, Flowdex does that effortlessly for me. I'm going to leave a link to sign up with Flowdex. It's my affiliate link. But the thing is, if you sign up with this affiliate link, you're going to be paying half the price. So I think as of now, you're 38 on the site, but you pay $19 per month for life, right? You're never going to pay more than $19. Never. That's less than 10,000. Like, guys, It's super crazy thinking about it, but you never pay above that, and you're able to send unlimited emails. Like, you just need to do it. Honestly, you just need to do it. If you're someone that writes good copy, right, and you want to make money, there's no better deal than this on the market. I'm telling you, right? So go ahead. I'm going to leave that link for you in the description. I want you guys to check it out. If you have used Flowdesk as well, let me know in the comments how your service has been with them. If you didn't know about Flowdesk and you're just hearing it for the first time, also let me know, because I know that most people haven't heard about this, and this would be like a huge, huge, huge money saver in their business. People that are spending millions and hundreds on other email marketing services, this would help you save a lot of money for yourself. So go ahead, use that link, sign up for Flowdesk. Let me know how it works out for you. And you know, if you have any other questions, just feel free to let me know in the comment section below. Guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Take care.